Ooh, baby, we're going live. All right, cool. All right, we are live. I have the game muted because apparently the music is copyrighted. And it'll mute my stream anyway. Oh, cool. Oh, cool. The game actually gives a little bit of a recap. 15 years. It's been 15 years since I left this place. Eh, okay, I remember that. Yeah, 15 years. He's trying to see his father, and everyone's like, I don't recognize you. Okay. Despite all of Alana's efforts, she could hardly keep it all afloat. So father's been wasting away, dragging the lands down with him. Okay, so we're going to come back, and we're gonna fix things. All right, let me make sure I got everything going on with my stream here. Oh, gotta mute that. For your family. Yeah, fuck House Lannister. I like Jaime, though. I like Jaime. Oh, I gotta lean this way. I like Jaime. About to have a Game of Thrones watch party, baby. Oh. Alright. Well, let's get the show on the road. Oh, I guess it's somebody's funeral. Eat my ass. Oh. Forgot to unmute the audio. Oh, I hope that didn't skip. Okay, that skips the... I'll unmute the game in here just a moment. There we go.
How could you desecrate our father's body that way?
I desecrated nothing. I performed the final kiss, the tribute that priests of R'hllor pay to the dead.
You may be a red priest, but you should respect the beliefs of Riverspring.
I did not intend to be disrespectful, little sister.
Do not think that it is easy for me to speak with you after all this time.
Please, I'll be understanding.
Alina, listen, I left Westeros without a goodbye, and you have every reason to be angry with me. 15 years ago, the war that King Robert Baratheon fought to claim the throne forced me to commit deeds which haunt me still. The very idea of returning to you was too painful. I did the only thing left for me to do. I left and began a new life elsewhere. Not long ago, I received a letter from Maester Harwin telling of father's death. I could no longer hide myself. It was time to confront my past.
Welcome to the
what
stream.
What I regret the most, Ilyana, is that by fleeing to the other side of the waters, it is you whom I wounded.
All these years, I have thrown a veil over your memory. And you return at the moment when everything is in turmoil. I must be alone for the moment. I will see you later, Alistair.
Everyone's
Take
so moody.
Time, sister. I understand.
Alistair? Maester
Dang,
Harwin,
there's a lot of chatty Cathys around here.
He awaits you in the castle courtyard. And if I may add, you should be ashamed of that kiss during the ceremony.
Oh. Oh,
thanks, Ravella.
Damn, I kept thinking, what are they talking about? What kiss? But yeah, I think I accidentally skipped that. So, that sucks. I could have seen some man-on-man action over here. Oh, well. Oh, yeah, I forgot I gotta hold down the right mouse button just to look around. I'm just gonna follow the directions I'm supposed to.
I am not sure there is more to discuss between us, Alistair. I am sincerely sorry for your loss. You know how much your father meant to me. Unless you are truly ready to listen to me, it would be best that you leave.
Listen to me. Listen to me. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Yes, so
As
be it.
You wish.
I'm being very non-confrontational. I need to cut that out.
I fuck my brother because it feels good to feel him inside me.
Who can relate, right? Ooh, I should fight that guy. Ooh, Master Harwin. That sounds familiar. I wonder if he's someone from the show.
Alistair,
he looks familiar with that big ass nose.
So, you're not too unsettled by the situation here?
Eliana is angry with me.
She has still not accepted my absence.
That's not surprising. She has suffered much since you left. She had toughened against the pain. But now that you are back, she would not know how to react.
I understand her anger. I pray for things to improve with time.
You are not the sole cause of her unhappiness. As I told you, Eliana took over managing the lands when your father began to fade. She moved heaven and earth to try to get River Spring out of this mire.
So she's probably upset because I could have helped.
Always served House Lannister with loyalty. What have they done to help us?
For 15 years, your father refused to speak with them. But after his death, Ilyana requested an audience with Queen Cersei Lannister. The audience did not go well, and the Queen will only help us once River Spring has a new lord at its head. So your sister worked towards this end. River Spring has belonged to House Sarwyck for generations.
Interesting.
Ilyana has refused to marry a lord from any other house. So, the Queen has chosen a man for your sister.
Who is it?
Valar, your father's bastard son. Your half-brother.
Our half-brother?
I left Westeros hoping never to hear that name again. It is out of the question for my sister to marry him. He shares our blood. How can the Queen condone a marriage which goes against nature?
You realize that if Ilyana were to wed another lord...
I fuck my brother because it feels good to feel him inside.
Being a bastard, Valar has no family name. It was the only solution to keep River Spring for House Sarwyck.
He's just a bastard.
He was but a simple squire when he went off to war with me. Only a knight may marry a lady.
Valar rose through the ranks and was knighted. The Queen took him into her service.
But Valar served House Sarwyck. How did he get close to the Queen?
Seeing him return alone from the war, your father blamed him for your disappearance. No matter how much Valar claimed to work for the prosperity of House Sarwyck, your father wouldn't hear any of it. He cursed him and chased him away from River Spring for good. Your half-brother was mad with rage and left seeking vengeance. Apparently, he spent several years at the Citadel, using education to compensate for his low birth.
A maester cannot become a lord.
He never became maester, but stopped at the rank of acolyte.
A maesturbator? Sorry, that joke was too easy.
Studied the higher mysteries and forged links. He was then thrown out of the Citadel several years later for studying the forbidden arts. He's been a sellsword ever since. His reputation spread quickly, and royal ears heard of him. In 2 years, he went from simple soldier to the Queen's guard. He moves in the shadows. The nobles of the court fear him.
How do you know?
I have not been paying attention.
I went with your sister to the Red Keep in King's Landing.
Okay.
It is there that I learned what I know of him.
He has taken too much from me already.
I cannot stand by while he marries my sister.
There is something else of which we should speak.
I would have liked to spare you of this knowledge.
I would like to spare you this. I do not believe that your father's death was an accident. There are certain indications that lead me to believe that he was poisoned. Alistair, I know this subject. The Strangler is a difficult poison to detect. But it leaves certain traces that cannot be caused by anything else.
Did my father have
and
enemies?
You have no idea who it could have been.
I am not certain, but there are rumors of a
possible. Oh, yo, what's
culprit.
Up, Eric?
Tell me who it is.
No, it's not exactly like hack and slash like that. It's kind of like the old Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic game or Dragon Age, those type of games. Like, you'll basically click on somebody and they'll just automatically start attacking, but then you can like queue up special abilities and attacks and stuff.
We've had no news of him since.
Why? Why would he?
Maester Harwin, I'm just skipping some of this.
The people are rebelling. Rioting has broken out throughout the town.
With all this festering discontent, it was only a matter of time before this happened.
What are Ryman and his men doing? Why did they rebel?
Why would the people rise up with such violence?
Well, the lords left the castle after the burial with their fine clothes and all. Whereas the villagers are starving. All of this flaunted wealth must have pushed them too far. Everything quickly erupted. They attacked the lords, taking them hostage.
How did things get this far out of hand?
One man used this opportunity to unite the mob against us.
I think I know who leads them. I crossed paths with a certain Tyrek when arriving.
Rabble rouser, for sure.
Take up arms.
Tyrek? I heard some guards say that he was getting people worked up in a marketplace.
Then that is where we must go.
Captain Ryman says that it's impossible. Our men are barely managing to keep them at bay at the castle doors. There are not enough of us to attempt an escape.
Where is Captain Ryman?
He is at
Let's just get to killing some innocent people.
He's the one
That'd
that
be
ordered
sweet.
The barricades.
Seven hells! If Ryman deals with it, the revolt will end in flames and bloodshed.
Riverspring has already suffered too much. Riverspring needs me.
Very well. But I beg you to be careful.
Oh, we're a Sarwick.
You are a Sarwick. Act as a liege, Lord Alster. And
I will do what must be done.
My acts will have consequences. That's kind of neat. Ooh, this person will sell me things. Ooh, I can buy different arrows. Ooh, superior broadhead bolts. Oh, dang. Sounds like these are expensive. Okay, I won't buy anything yet. No, I'm going to have some Red Bull.
That's what I do. I drink, and I know things.
Damn, I need to get a coaster over here. You know what? I'm going to go grab a coaster. Yeah. Got some sweet Mario coasters. 3D lenticular. Oh, hey, I see I got a few people in the chat. Welcome. Everybody ready for some Game of Thrones? I sure as hell am.
Well, well, look who's here. Dear Alistair. What have you come for, my good cousin?
I hope you're thinking more clearly than you were earlier.
I have no lessons to learn from a coward.
Let's not start
Oh, screw
that
you, game. Man.
Ryman, I did not come here to fight with you. What can you tell me of the situation?
It's time to break Ryman's hymen, you know what I'm saying?
The southern part of town. My soldiers are about to clean it out, but in the marketplace there are still skirmishes between rioters and people loyal to our cause. Nobles who came for the ceremony are still being held hostage by rebels on the docks in the northern part of town.
Very well, let's go, Ryman. I want to see this for myself.
Really? His lordship would like to see this for himself? Well, then I'd be happy to accompany you to see this. I cannot wait to see you reason with this gang of peasants. I hope that blade at your belt is not just for decoration. Here, take my flask. You might need it.
Probably. I decided to be an archer. I have a feeling I'm going to get my ass chopped up. Ooh, I want to use some of my new emotes and see if they show up in the Facebook chat or how that works. Oh, cool, it does. Well, I think. Anyways, it says finger bang. There's a cool little emoji. Okay, so that guy's with me. Oh, cool, I can actually tab between them. So, what do I have equipped there? Broadhead arrows, sweet. Okay, so I guess I don't have to pay for individual arrows, I just pay to have it equipped in a slot. Whoop. Priest of Ralor abilities. Alistair is a priest of Ralor, which means he can manipulate fire. Once you have unlocked Ralor's ability for your character, you can use fire abilities via the heroic abilities bar. Cool.
Open this damn gate! We'll set everything on fire!
I'm confused.
We'll die of hunger! Have the gate opened, or we'll set fire to your cursed castle!
Calm down. There is no point in going to such extremes. I am aware that
seems like it'd be hard to burn down a stone castle anyway.
A castle won't make things any better.
So, what do you suggest? We are starving.
Ooh, tax the nobles to feed the people? Shit. Well, it seems like distributing the castle's food would be the more immediate solution.
As the son of the late Lord Sarwick, I will ensure that the castle's food reserves are distributed as soon as order has been returned.
The Sarwick's personal supplies? That just might
That
do.
Just might do!
Men, let's go home!
Let's go home! Cool, I resolved that. God, I kind of want to be a rotten bastard and just fuck everybody up, you know? Guess I'll be nice. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. I feel like I'm not even supposed to be going this way, but... fuck it. It's time to get blasted!
Ah, there you are, Captain. We were about to execute these men. They must learn who's in charge here.
These people must have committed serious crimes if they are to be executed.
They were amongst the rioters. They must be guilty of something. If
you execute people without reason, the situation will only grow worse. Allow me some like time to question.
Yeah, I'm sure they're guilty of something.
Do, Captain?
These vermin don't deserve such kind treatment. But fine. Let's see what my cousin is made of.
Yo, if anybody's there watching, you can vote on what choice you'd like me to make. All right, let's talk to Alan.
Tell us why you're here, friend.
They started it. We just came to ask for something to eat.
Shut your mouth, scum. You killed one of our men in the port, and you will pay for that.
Holy Moses, there's a lot of options here. This man will rot in the dungeons. He deserves to die. Let him walk free. I would like to question the guard. I'm interested in the villagers version.
This guard claims to have seen you at the port storehouse.
I was there with the others to demand food, my lord. But I
my lord.
When that guard got an axe through the head.
What is this man being accused of?
My lord, this man was seen in the port, where the rioting broke out.
And you suspect that he is responsible for this unrest?
One of our guards was killed in front of the storehouse. Someone must pay for that.
Well, shit, I really don't have enough information. Let's just...
So, the guard had his head split open by an axe. How were you aware of this if you left before it occurred?
Oi!
Take this man to the dungeon.
Ha ha, gotcha! Away, my lord. Little Leo. Motherfucker, let me talk to him. Oh, okay, there we go.
This man was found near the dying body of one of our men. I... Look at him. He's pissed himself. You don't need more proof than that.
Well, let's question the villager.
What are you doing near this guard's body?
I beg of you, my lord. I am innocent. I swear it by the Seven.
That is not what I asked. Why were you close to the body?
I am innocent. I did nothing. I killed no one.
Not enough details.
This man killed a guard.
Everything leads us to believe it, my lord. We found him carrying an enormous knife.
An enormous knife.
What were you doing carrying a knife?
I like this being a judge.
I'm an apprentice to the butcher in the marketplace, my lord. I use the blade in my work, nothing more.
Oh. Pretty solid alibi. Alright, let's see what else we can say here.
Did you find him with the blade in his hand?
No, we found it in his pouch, but the blade was caked with dried blood.
Fuck. I don't know, man.
Dried blood, you say? The blood would still be sticky and fresh if it belonged to our man.
Exactly.
Let this man go immediately.
God, I'm getting lucky. I didn't even think about that.
You're finally to die, you piece of shit.
I've nothing to do with all this.
You piece
My
of
lot
shit.
Kept out of it from the start.
I don't give a damn. You've been a pain in our asses for far too long.
This guy sounds like a dick. Let's see.
What were you doing during the rioting?
I live in the inn overlooking the port with some friends. We haven't set foot outside since the revolt started. A group of armed guards arrived and dragged me off in the middle of a game of cards. So, that is River Spring justice, huh? Quick executions without reason?
For what crime do you wish to punish this man?
He belongs to an organized gang currently ruling over the port. They hold the merchants to ransom. They all pay with coin or their lives.
We have good relations with the merchants.
Well, I like how he rolled his R
they
there.
They appreciate our protection.
They appreciate our protection.
Don't make me laugh. We finally have the chance to get our hands on him. River Spring will be better off without him.
I kind of agree. This isn't really how you're supposed to do it. You're supposed to, like, catch him in the act or something, but, yep, deserves to die.
This man has spread rot in River Spring. Execute him.
I couldn't have said it better.
I think this was cool. You know, we got to, throw one person in prison, let one person go, and then execute the other.
You'll pay for what you did, whore.
I wish you had been in your squalid house as it burned.
All right, let's listen to her version.
If you set his house on fire, you do realize that a lord can cut off your hands for far less than that.
There. He took advantage of the rioting to violate my little sister. I found her in tears, unable to speak.
You can't call that rape. The girl didn't even put up a fight.
Uh-oh. You can't say that today.
Your behavior is the cause of all this. You are the only person here who deserves punishment. Send him to the dungeons while I decide his fate, and let this woman go.
I cannot thank you enough, my lord.
Are you done, my lord?
Yes, but no one is to take such decisions in the future.
Dang, man,
without
that
telling
was
me first. Try to at least hear what they have to say before passing sentence. Is that understood?
Yes, my lord.
So sometimes you just don't have time, you know?
By getting the townsfolk to side with you.
20. Did I already pilfer this guy? I hope the game gets real violent. I want to see some wieners chopped off and stuff, you know?
Open this gate. I'm going to town.
Understood.
Clive, bloody lowborns.
Why can't move? Oh shit, I'm basically dead. Oh wow, I just got fucked up. This is not going to turn out so well for me. I don't even know what I clicked on. What the fuck? One of these has got to be a healing thing, right? Jesus, I got fucked up.
Disappointed!
So that is how you plan to quiet the rioting, by getting the town's...
quiet riot. Flammable oil. Oh. Do I have an attack that can catch them on fire? I don't think I do. Oop. Oh shit! I have flaming stuff. Okay, I'll probably want to do health recovery. I can tell already. Got two other emojis I'm gonna do in the chat there. Aha, that's cool.
Open this gate.
Understood.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can save it here. God, dude, I got my ass smoked, like not even fucking close.
Bloody lowborns.
What is that one? Oh, two. Cool. We got more than one of them on fire. Shit. Quick fix. Let's have him just attack that guy. Okay, let's see who we want to take down this time. Well, actually, he's already attacking him, so we'll do that. That's not good. Oh, sweet, I got some health regeneration going. That's really, really good. Dang, this game is pretty hard. Yeah, eat shit.
Many men of the watch are dying today.
There are so many people, and they are so well organized. Too organized for a simple rebellion.
Hey, what are you doing, Dickholes?
Keep away. We're just returning the fight.
The town is ours.
Oh. That used my flasks, I guess. What does that do exactly? Okay, that's poison. Oh shit, maybe... Yeah, fuck it. Oh shit. I guess I should maybe poison more than one dude. So taunt just incites him to attack this guy, so that's not really that amazing of a thing. A day strike is good though. Oh, nice. Yeah, if I get them like dazed and paralyzed and poisoned, that's pretty effective.
It was just to teach him a lesson.
Ooh, I have a friend playing Town of Salem. I wonder what that is. It was just to teach him a lesson.
I understand your anger, but I will not accept such behavior inside these walls.
Dang. My dude's really nice. He's like... He's like a father figure. It's really cool, man.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Captain, I knew I could count on you.
The fight is not over, my boy. Try to find some place where you can make yourself useful.
No, I'm gonna inspire everybody. Ooh. Let me see if I can equip this and what it will do for me. Anybody? Anyways, welcome to the stream, everybody. Welcome to the stream.
He needs some milk.
Let's see. See, that's confusing because it shows the new item on the left rather than the right. So that will actually be much better. Okay. Oh, and he could put on some leather gloves. The slot is locked. F you. That makes me unhappy. Anyways, everybody, welcome to the stream. I got some cool new emotes if you haven't seen them yet. This is what you get for being a entry-level $5 subscriber, or if you subscribe with Amazon Prime, you get the finger bang emote. Let me know what you think of it. I was thinking about taking off the background so it's just fingers and it says bang instead of having the green background. I've been very blessed with subscribers lately. But let me go ahead and save the game. And I will overwrite. Coins. Dang, that's a lot of people. Hopefully I can talk them down.
You are completely mad. Nothing good will come of this revolt.
You'd better think well, Baker. If you're not with us, you're against us.
You know, that's what Anakin
Please,
said.
Preston, just listen to yourself. We've lived in the same town since we were little.
What's going on here? Attacking the castle guards wasn't enough for you. You have to fight amongst yourselves, too.
They're a bunch of rabble-rousers.
Milords, we are faithful to House Sarwick, and we're trying to calm them, but it's impossible to make them listen to reason.
Yes.
Traitors! You wish to continue living in squalor and eating only what the lords shit out?
Silence! I am the son of the late Lord Sarwick. Who is behind this revolt?
He's a merchant who works at the port, goes by the name of Tyrant.
Nah, that rabble-rouser.
Respected by the people of Riverspring.
At least he's one of ours. He suffers with us and fights with us. He's the only one who's dared to act while we die in squalor.
All they need is food. Let's say that.
I understand. I will ask that food from the castle be distributed, but first you must stop this revolt.
You would do that? Swear by the Seven, and we will put down our weapons.
If that's all it takes. Oh, that's tough. I'm going to go against my religion.
Very well. I swear it by the Seven.
Come on, lads. Let's get out of here. I hope you'll give us as much as we need.
The people will never be abandoned again. Trust me.
Yeah, I don't know if I'd say never.
I was so afraid.
The people start being dicks.
Unfortunately, Riverspring has seen too much of its own blood these last hours.
Tyrek promised them that there would be no innocent victims, and those poor sods believed him.
What a bunch of dumbasses.
Food like that.
I'm gonna be honest with you.
Villagers will be thankful for it, but it won't last for long.
I'm kind of retarded.
Let's see, blacksmith. I'm not so interested in that as I am in better armor. By the gods! This is too much armor. 117. Well, like, what the? What? Like, I don't know how much money I have. Well, tell me how much money I have. You know? That's all I need. Oh, it's right there.
It's right there.
I only have 23. So I basically don't have enough for jack shit. I'm assuming a higher number for deflection penalty and all that is good? See, I forget what my character is good with. I think light armor. Oh, yo, what's up? It's Nolan! It's Nolan! Oh yeah, I'll show you my new emotes. I don't know if you can see the previous chat there, but... Sweet. Yeah, so subscribers get to do that emote. It's a finger bang. I also have a finger blast, I believe. I want to get one that's a picture of my dog and it says raw dog on it. Or just says raw, and then, you know, it's a dog. All right, let's see what my dude is good with. Light armor. I get a bonus for light armor. Oh, well, he's only got like medium. Oh, son of a biscuit. Some of this light armor is pretty dope. But alas, I have very little money. Wait, I even have a finger obliteration. I need to come up with some better emotes. No one's going to want to pay higher subscription prices just for a different word on their fingers. Anyways, I do like finger blast and finger... What was that? Nolan cheered! Oh my god. Dude. Oh man, one more bit and you could have had 420, man. 420! See, I see a little chat bubble. I guess I gotta go find somebody to talk to. But there's another merchant type person over here. Oh shit, check that out. Ooh. Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. Ooh, barbed bolts. Dang. Can I buy that? Okay, I need gold coins, and I do not have gold. Barbed arrows. Well, shit. Okay, I'm just gonna stop looking at places to buy things because it's just depressing. Oop, another quest line.
Shit, the captain of the guard. Not a step further, or we will kill all of these lords.
Bastards. They're going after the burial guests.
Well, that's rude.
People of Riverspring, I am Alistair Sarwick. Why are you attacking these innocent people?
Dude, I'm all horned up for Game of Thrones. Oh yeah, we're still having a watch party over here if you want to come check it out.
Start by letting these people go.
I think CJ's going to be here at 7 or 7:30.
Free them? You must be joking. The port merchants are all penniless. We ask only for enough to buy new wares and reopen our stores.
These lords are our allies. My house pays.
Our lands are sick and the castle is low on coin. But these lords here are under my protection, and Riverspring will pay for their release. Ryman, hand them your purse. Eliana will repay you at the castle.
You have some guts. I'll make sure you repay me. Here, Vegas.
Cool, bruh.
Now get out of my sight.
That's pretty good.
Thank you, Lord Alistair. You acted like a true lord.
Yeah, I feel like I'm kind of letting the terrorists win here, but...
Your compliment warms my heart, Garrison. You should take advantage of this calm to go home. The situation here should return to normal soon.
You're right.
You acted
I fought my brother because
my
it feels good
what
to feel him inside me.
The lords wanted me to help them leave the town, but these brutes attacked us before I could cast off the moorings. It's a good thing you arrived when you did. I didn't think I'd make it. Let me know if I can return the favor one day.
Oh, he can return the favor, all right.
My Lord Sarwick, Tyrik, the leader of the revolt, has turned up at the castle doors. He will only negotiate with you.
The traitor finally shows.
Yeah, let's deal
face.
With this fucker.
It's time to put a stop to this madness.
Do not take this man lightly. Guard, tell him I'm on my way.
Very well, my lord.
I'm gonna put an arrow right up his cornhole. You know what? I'm a pussy. I'm gonna go ahead and save. 'Tis my greatest fear to have to repeat all this. Ooh. Got a lot of experience there.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Ooh, tell me I can grab something off this body. Oh, hell yeah. Do I need to find some of them damn gold coins? But yeah, thanks again for the bits, bro. Dude, I'm gonna be filthy fucking rich soon.
What are you doing? This is no time to stand about. The town is rife with fire and bloodshed.
Oh, sweet dude! Hell yeah! Watch party! I didn't even hear what he said. Oh, is he threatening to kill himself?
I understand your pain, but suicide is not the solution.
Dude, I still need to watch a recap for season 7 because I forget where everyone is.
What do you mean?
R'hllor is the warmth in your home, the comfort of a mother's breast, and the sweetness of a woman's words.
The comfort of a mother's breast.
Will seem less dark.
Don't you guys spend all your time thinking about your mama's titties?
There's no cure for being a cunt.
I don't know why I played that sound effect, but... Hey, come on, guys. Oh, it's squishy!
I warned you.
Okay, let's do some poison. Then we'll poison that fucker too. And then we'll just attack him. Okay. Oh, let me tab over to this guy. I think he can do some kind of paralyzing. Then just shout and then just attack. Okay. Oh shit, so he's not poisoned, it would seem. Huh. Oh yeah, he's about to go down. Oh! Dude, 69! Yeah, that's pretty sweet. Thanks, man. Let's see what this guy's got. Hell yeah. Yeah, that's... Man, I like being able to switch characters and...
Did you listen to this man as he begged you for mercy?
Uh-oh, he looks hurt.
Somebody! Oh!
He needs some milk!
He needs some milk! I'll spare him. I don't know why I'm being so nice. Usually I'm like, raw dog.
Leave here before I change my mind.
But he will speak of my compassion.
You're a good man, my lord. You saved me from a terrible fate, Alistair.
And we'll switch back to this guy. I love, stealing money and things from dead bodies. Ooh, okay, so I got a rapier. Wait, I wonder if my guy's decent at all with these weapons. Cause I could guess I could switch that up close. Okay, so I can't change his loadout, so I would have to just change this dude's. What's cool is you can have two loadouts, and then at any time you can press F, I believe, not to pay respects, but to just have a different weapon loadout. And it's cool because different types of weapons are better against different armor types. Okay, so my piercing will be good against, well, it won't be especially good against any of these. Actually, oh, so I'll just let that work, because a rapier is a bladed weapon and it works better against light armor. Alright, so, sweet, I just pressed F to change my weapons, that's really cool. I'm gonna poison his ass. It's weird that the hardest fight was the first fight in this area. Okay, sweet. I don't know why I'm making things complicated, we're gonna fuck him up. Why you have to go and make things so complicated? Man, Avril Lavigne's got it going on. She survived Lyme disease.
Many thanks, my lord. I don't know if I'd still be alive without your help.
Thank you, lord. I just shat blood.
I think I can get into the castle on my own.
The town has gone completely mad. We must stop this as soon as possible.
You have to knock these idiots around to get them to understand.
Not this time, Ryman. The people of River Spring are our responsibility. I'm going to put a stop to all this senseless killing.
I would, you know, like to kill more people.
When you play the Game of Thrones, you win or you die.
Ooh, an antique sword. Oh, can I? I might not be able to dual wield with this dude. Oh, no, I can. Sweet. One of them has a 10% chance of to inflict bleeding. I'm bleeding.
Stop. Leave that man be.
We're just taking back what is ours. These cursed lords of
It's kind of hypocritical. I've stolen from so many dead bodies.
Perhaps you want us to slit your throats like the vultures you are.
You have not had an easy life up until now, but I will ensure that things will change. In the meantime, go calmly home.
This is a regular with Barack Obama.
I won't risk my life for this shit.
Change. Ha! That was weird, he like disappeared and then came back. See, that's weird, because like, I just tell them, hey, buzz off, don't steal from a dead guy. And then I steal from the dead guy. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh, a cudgel. That'll be good against somebody that has heavy armor.
Open the gate. I'm returning to the castle.
Very well.
Hold the door! Hold the door! Hold the door! Hold the door!
Too soon? Too soon?
At last, the man who everyone is talking about, the famous Alistair Sarwick. We already spoke on the quay. You pretended you were just a foreigner.
On the quay.
Now that you're with your guards, you finally show your true face.
Oh,
this morning I was only a stranger, but the situation has changed and I have to act. You are the man who started the rioting which led to a full revolt.
You know nothing of our problems. Your family sits warm in your castle while we die of hunger.
God, that dude's got big fucking hands.
He's on our side today, Tyrek. He preferred to use Riverspring's coin to appease his wealthy allies on the wharf. But he was generous, in his judgment, and he was able to stop the slaughter in the marketplace.
Hmm. I've made decisions which may seem unjust to you, but they were for the good of Riverspring. Our town is where it is today because ties with the lords of the Westerlands have been cut. To bring our lands back to health, we must gain the trust and support of the lords.
Unfortunately, your efforts seem to be in vain, Alistair.
May the lords of the Westerlands rest easy. From now on, I will do everything in my power to restore Riverspring to its former glory.
You disgust me. You reveal yourself for what you are. Despite your actions during the rioting, you defend the privileges of the lords. Nothing changes. The people will continue to die of hunger.
Dude, I'm telling you, I'm trying to fix it, man.
During the rioting, the people of Riverspring did not die of hunger. They died by the sword, Tyrek. Do you not take any blame for having brought about these massacres?
Yeah, this guy's a son of a
heavy
bitch.
Losses on both sides, the people and the guards alike.
The guard will fight to the end for the survival of Riverspring, but your decisions did not help us at all. You're so interested in gaining the people's
love. This guy's name is just Potbelly.
Ruin. You can't rule the town with weak actions.
The people no longer support you, Tyrek. Your cause means nothing now.
He's right, Tyrek. The rioting was foolery.
Ooh, I'm swaying them to my side.
Today. Leave it be.
Enough bloodshed, Tyrek. Accept your defeat. Accept your situation. You have no support anymore.
You may have calmed them with your pretty speeches, but I know that it won't change and we'll just keep dying.
I will rebuild Riverspring again if it costs me my life. And you will hear it all from the dungeons. Guards, take him away.
To the dungeons.
You succeeded, Lord Alistair. These riots very
I need to get some lights for my face. Brighten all this up.
You address me as Lord now?
Although you do not officially hold the title of Lord, you have shown that you have the soul of one. From this point forth, I shall address you as such.
I shall try to be worthy of your trust.
This is pretty cool.
The town may be appeased, but I could not please everyone.
It is difficult to lead. Your choices will always leave someone unhappy. The important thing is that you made decisions where others would simply let the situation deteriorate.
That's
true. The decisions you made today brought peace back to Riverspring. That is all that matters.
That is
right,
Alistair. This is good.
I never thought I would say this, but Riverspring needs a man like you. It would be a shame for you to leave now.
Thank you, Ryan.
Shame.
Rest assured, I do not intend to leave.
Shame.
Not anymore.
Good to hear.
Now that this matter has been taken care of, I would like to carry on our discussion regarding my brother, Garwin.
Not here, Alistair. It has been a particularly delicate matter since the death of Lord Reynold. Find me at the castle.
Understood.
Oh, hell yeah. I love leveling up. I'm gonna turn up the game volume just a little bit. Someone let me know if it's too much. Sweet. Let me see what I can do with my character now. I think I go to my character page. Ooh, your missiles hit with... I guess this is passive stuff? Paralyzing powder. It's a poison missile. Oh, okay. Certain ones are passive. I kind of like passive effects. I don't have to queue them up. You know, they just work. So I have a chance to immobilize with every hit. You need less time to shoot at immobilized enemies. Oh, so if an enemy is immobilized, my attack speed is 20% increased. That means over 20 or the 8 seconds that they're immobilized, I could probably get in 2 or 3 extra hits. Ooh. Take time to aim at your opponent's head. Oh, dude, that sounds pretty cool. This one sounds more fun, but the other one might be more effective. Let's see what's next. Take time to regain your energy while focusing on your enemies. Pearl and explosive projectile. Okay, yeah, that already sounds cooler. I'll go down this path. I might still grab that one at some point. Let's see my lower fire abilities. Regenerative heat. Like, that was really sweet. That's really cool. Ooh, more resistant to fire. That's kind of cool, but it seems like one of those things where I need to save a point for later. So when, you know, if I'm getting hit by a lot of fire. Oh, dude, I like that the trees crisscross like that. That's really dope. This one sounds good. So the regenerative heat is more effective, and I am going to need it. Man, one thing I love is this game gives you a shit ton of skill points. And when you dump skill points into what you're already proficient with, you get double, basically. Alright, so I did get molested pretty bad, so I might increase my light armor quite a bit. So perforating projectiles. Arrows and bolts with bodkin points. Okay. So those are broadhead arrows. I feel like I'm more likely to have broadhead arrows for a while. So I'll do that. Eventually I'm probably going to want the bodkin points. Okay, so actually blunt would be really cool in the future. We're going to go against heavy armor. Ah, shit on me. I'm probably going to want to... have a little bit of both in the future. I really don't like splitting up my points, but hey, I'm being indecisive here anyways. All right, let's go henceforth.
Hold the door! Hold the door! Hold the door! Hold the door!
Let's see if I actually have enough coin. Ooh, superior blunt bolts. Oh, I could actually buy that. Broadhead is cutting. Superior broadhead? Ooh, bodkin point, perforating. Yeah, I should do a chance to inflict immobilize, because I already have a higher chance to inflict immobilize, so if I, like, really capitalize on that. See, it's kind of confusing because you think one arrow, that's not enough. But no, you just equip it to a slot. So if I bought more, it'd just be to equip it to a second slot as well. And there's really not a reason to do that. Ooh, I can sell things, though. I'm gonna go ahead and sell that. I wonder how this works, like so many bronze coins roll up into a silver or something, maybe? Oh, a crossbow. Cool. I'm going to take a look at my loadouts. Oh, shit. I would need a second bow to put on that slot. Well, I'll still put it on there. So that's perforating instead of cutting. Which I'm not... I forget exactly what armor type that's effective against, but... Oh well. Did I just bought... Okay, so I just bought a superior bodkin bolt, right? Okay. Well, I guess I could sell it. I'm not gonna mess with that now. I'm ready to just get on with it.
Alistair, it is important that I speak with you.
What is it, little sister?
I am sorry for the cold welcome during the burial. I lied to myself by saying that you no longer meant anything to me. When Harwin informed me that you were helping Ryman handle the rioting, I was afraid something would happen to you.
Aww.
I would never have forgiven myself.
Do not worry, little sister. I have returned.
Are you planning to remain at Riverspring?
Intend to take control of our lands.
I am going to make certain that you will not have to endure this damned marriage.
How did you know?
Harwin told me of it, but do not worry. I will seek an audience with the Queen at the Red Keep.
Ooh, I hope we get to see Cersei. That'd be cool.
Inheritance.
Be prudent, Alistair. By stopping the marriage, it is the decision of the Queen herself that you are questioning. And if she is offended, then we will lose everything.
I know that, but this marriage would mean the end of Riverspring. You do not know the true nature of Valar.
I am well aware of that vulture's reputation. He and I have nothing in common, but unfortunately he is close to the Queen. House Lannister is the richest house in Westeros, and one of the most powerful.
Westeros.
With a faithful vassal such as Valar, they will surely help us.
I see your point of view, sister, but I will not allow Valar to share a future with House Sarwyk. I spoke to Harwin, and he told me that father had banished him, and rightly so. I would not have you make such a sacrifice to keep Riverspring in the family.
I'm sorry, but I cannot share your optimism, brother. I hope your words will move the Queen. I bid you take leave and speak with Harwin now.
I fought my brother because it feels good to feel him inside me.
Oh, sweet. Ooh, a seal of knowledge. Used by the maesters of the Citadel to seal scholarly documents. So I guess that's worth money? It's cool that there's a lot of codex stuff if I care to do some reading. That's always, that's why everyone plays video games, right? To do some reading. And that's one thing that would suck about having a castle, is keeping it clean. Master Harwin.
Let's speak
or
now.
Or Maester,
alone,
I guess.
Harwin. Tell me of Garwin. I remember.
Oh, there's my gloves. That's cool.
He was restless, but not bad at heart.
He has certainly grown up since then. His relationship with your father had become increasingly strained these past few years.
To what extent?
Well,
to what
their arguments had become increasingly violent. Several days before his death, your father disinherited Gawain. As a son of a noble family, to be disinherited is a fate worse than death. This could be reason enough for Gawain to commit the unforgivable.
But there is no solid evidence of that, is there?
No, just theory. However, since this happened, Gawain has disappeared.
Would you know where he might have gone?
He enjoyed visiting your men, sir, in King's Landing.
I happen to be going there to seek an audience with the Queen. I will see if I can find him. My priority is
this
to
is
get
exciting.
My titles back. I will become the lord of these lands as my father wished. I will find a way to stop the marriage. Valar will not have Riverspring.
The Seven be praised. It is a relief to hear it.
But before all else, I must inform the priesthood of my decision.
Your old bedchamber is still there. Lord Reynold did not want it touched. I ask that it be readied in the hope of your arrival.
So is a bedchamber the same as just a bedroom? Like, did just everyone just have a bedchamber back in the day? Or is it like kind of a more badass bedroom? Yeah, hopefully all these seals of knowledge are things we can sell. It looks like there's a... Well, not showing me what's upstairs. It looks like there's a quest upstairs, perhaps. Oh, Jiminy Christmas. Alright, let's see if we can find that quest. Oh, okay. So I just keep going. Well, welcome to the stream, everybody. Happy to have you. Getting so horned up for Game of Thrones. So horned up for Game of Thrones. Ooh, that's a cool shot. You can see the flames on my face for a second. I hope I have to fight him. Ooh, this is neat.
Good evening, Master Betharios.
Dang, he's acting like this isn't weird at all. On the other continent?
I will not return to Braavos. I must take.
Oh, Braavos is where Arya went.
What is that, Master? You wish to leave our order?
No.
I did not say
no,
that.
No, man.
I am and will remain devoted to R'hllor until I die. The fact that I
you
remain
to die a long time
in no
ago.
Way changes my dedication
That's my soundboard.
To our temple. Quite the contrary.
What do you mean?
I believe that our organization would do well to have a Lord of Westeros devoted to our cause. The light of R'hllor will shine upon my subjects and neighbors.
I see. Well, we can only encourage such initiative. Our order has little representation on the continent of Westeros.
I may need you to send me Denyo to help me in this task.
It will be done.
Who is Denyo?
No more than the two of you.
So,
I will inform
the plot
the rest
thickens.
Of the clergy of your decision and your devotion, Master Alistair. May the light watch over you.
Yes.
I thank you, Master Betharios.
Thank you, Mr. Betharios. Well. I'll just call him Mr. That seems totally inappropriate.
Shame!
Shame!
Shame! Shame!
Riverspring has recognized his authority, and it would seem that he has decided to stay for good.
Indeed. I spoke to him about it, and he has decided to take on his responsibilities here.
Dang, these graphics are pretty rough,
Mr. Harwin, do you truly believe that he has a chance of
this came out in the PlayStation 3 era, but it looks...
Have confidence in your brother, Ileana.
Well, I wouldn't say it looks PlayStation 2 bad, but pretty close, man. This is the game... Ooh.
I don't doubt my
brother. This is
the game
at max settings.
Worry not, little sister.
Uh-oh, who's this son of a bitch? He's kind of handsome, though.
Prepare for my voyage. I'm leaving for King's Landing in order to request an audience with the Queen. R'hllor, as my witness, I will be the new master of Riverspring.
Chapter 3, Moors. Oh, am I going back to the other storyline? That's cool. Your incredible risk helped stave off the menace of a wildling invasion. This is a great victory for the Night's Watch. You rid the gift of one of the wildlings' most dangerous leaders, although the loss of a patrol was a heavy price to pay. Moreover, you were nearly killed yourself, alone, against an entire clan. Your fate should have been sealed. You owe your survival to the well-timed arrival of your brothers, who defeated the raiders. That was the last thing you saw before you lost consciousness. You know, I was kind of wondering if he bit the dust. Another one bites my nuts. Another one bites my nuts.
By the gods, Morse. Only you would take on so many wildlings on your own. I was afraid we'd arrive too late.
I've seen worse.
My hide has always been tough enough. But you did take your time, my friend.
The bastard certainly
made. That guy's voice is almost too badass.
You didn't leave very many for us.
Despite all that, I owe my life to you and your men.
My honor for the wall. My life for my brothers.
Corrin, there was another ranger with me. A little thief from Flea Bottom. I stationed him up there with his bow. Did you see him?
Neither him nor his body. You're the only survivor we found.
Oh my.
I'll try to find out what happened to him. I must find him before reporting to Lord Commander Mormont.
The Night's Watch lacks the strength it once had. The wildling should never have been able to travel this far in the gift.
Take nothing for granted.
That's weird, an area just called the gift.
Forever. We know that better than anyone.
I'll have my men sweep the area until our builders arrive to block up the opening.
Yeah, I'll block your opening. Yeah, I know what I'm saying. Boy, brother.
My thanks. I am greatly indebted to you, Corrin.
Oh, cool. Dang, so he's just good to go? I mean, he got like a lot of arrows shot into him. It's kind of weird picking up armor off of dead bodies, because like, you would think it would be in a state of disrepair. Anywho, I'm going to go ahead and call it quits on here. Get ready for, I'm going to have a little watch party for Game of Thrones. Anyways, thank you all for being here. Oh shit, that doesn't work with the green without the green screen. That's all, folks. Yeah, I did it anyway, so what?